Hello, my name is Mark Armstrong. I'm Director of Modern Workplace at InTech with a quick tip around PowerPoint and Teams. Now, mostly when people look to share a PowerPoint, they hit share and they hit sheet, screen, or window. I've got a much better way of doing it, PowerPoint Live. So I'm going to access my presentation through PowerPoint Live here, in this case, my monthly update. And what this is going to do is load it in Teams instead of me having to share a screen. For the people on the other end, they'll still see my presentation full screen, but with benefits. Now, links will work, videos will play better. But for me, I get to stay in Teams. So I get to see everyone's video feed. I can see if they send a chat message. I can see if they raise their hand. I can see if they like something that I've said. And I can also access all of my notes and all of the benefits of being in presenter modes, like laser pointers, pens, and the ability to skip through slides in non-sequential order. Overall, much better way to do PowerPoint presentations. For more tips, feel free to follow InTech's YouTube channel, which will include, among other things, my monthly Microsoft Masterclass. And even better, get in touch and we can help you make the most of technology. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.